been 15 years since the fall. The city is a corpse, and we are the worms. We burrow in it, fighting for every useful piece of land to preserve ourselves from the terrors of the night and the horrors of the day.
I know not who can hear my voice. I shall therefore speak a word unto here. Anyone who dares to steal food will be hanged, and their bodies will be exposed.
Every day we rise from dust to choose between bad and worse.
The fuse, the handle, and of course, the pin.
What are you doing?
Breathe, Diego. Breathe. The pin simply holds the handle in place. It is only when you let go. And our people, they do not know how to be happy. They are torn apart by opinions, noise, indecision, strangled by their own freedoms. And even if you have love in your heart, even if you want what's best for them, if you only want to save them from themselves, they will hate you, Diego. Everything you say, do, believe, will be wrong. They will answer you with screams, call you evil, a monster, and give you this. So you tell me, are you evil? Are you a monster? Because our country is like this grenade, except it has two basic parts. Our people. And you must clutch them nice and tight, or we all go. Boom.
Thank you. Thank you. The old ones perished 1,000 years ago. Their great cities turned to graves. In their place came new life. There's nothing I wouldn't do to save this world. No depth I won't explore. No secret I won't unlock. No barrier I won't cross. This mission is mine alone. If I falter, if I fail, there won't be anyone left to stop what's coming.
PlayStation.
Is it gone?
Yes, and we should leave this place as well.
With that thing out there?
can save Yona, Vice.
It's you, isn't it?
No! Stay back!
Anyway, take it easy, yeah?
Thanks for always being there for me.